Hello everyone, I'm Eric from Live Aquaria. Welcome to today's episode of Diver's Den Deep Dive. Today I'm here to tell you about the Regal Angel. With vivid vertical striations of blue, white, yellow, or orange on the body and pelvic fin, the Regal Angelfish deserves this distinctive name. Regal Angelfish from the Maldives and the Red Sea have a distinctive yellow breast, where their Indo-Pacific, Coral Sea, Vanuatu, and Tahitian relatives normally have a blue-gray belly. This coloration is more prevalent in specimens that are more mature and at least 4 inches in length. Juveniles will have a false eye spot on their dorsal fin that fades as the fish matures. Regal angelfish from the Red Sea, Maldives, Coral Sea, Fiji, and Tahiti are good shippers and are harvested and handled with care. Keeping your water conditions at optimal levels is key for a healthy regal angel. The regal angelfish is more difficult to maintain than other species of angels, so it should be introduced first so it can stake out its territory in advance of other fish in the aquarium. A minimum of 125-gallon aquarium with plenty of hiding spaces and live rock for grazing will offer a good environment. The regal angelfish may nip at corals and clam mantles. Every fish is different, as well as every aquarium, so use caution. Regal angels will not fare well with obnoxious tank mates and overly competitive feeders. To entice a regal angelfish to eat, use a diet of fresh shrimp and chopped seafood. The diet should also include herbivore preparations, which include spirulina, nori, marine algae, and angelfish preparations containing sponges. Thanks for watching today's episode of Diver's Den Deep Dive, Regal Angel. Until next time, feed, siphon, repeat.